No. I don't think so.
Sidney Brule. Yeah, it wasn't either one who wrote The Killing Game. No, The Murder Game. That was years ago, though.
Yes, I'm familiar with him.
Wait, no, I'm not.
Sounds like one of my granddad's friends.
I see wickedness ahead for Sidney Brule.
Is he still alive?
Sidney Brule? I love Sidney Brule. He's a great man.
That's a real blast from the past.
Sometimes I think I'd kill for another hit.